This is number 4 Amiens Street in Hampton. We've gone down around the toilet just to establish where the blockage is. Cleared everything else. Now, this is around the toilet. The toilet pan's going to have to come out. You can see tree roots here. Quite substantial tree roots. So, directly off the toilet branch, straight into earthenware. Okay, all right, go from here.